contrary to urban legend, the bull shark cannot live out of water for hours at a time.
Take Kyle to the carnival when he wasn't nothing but an itty-bitty boy. The fact that he was afraid of that Ferris wheel should have told me he wasn't never gonna be no shark.
Mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. No such thing as a recession-proof business, except for the frozen banana stand. Whether boom or bust, the demand for reliable, quality frozen bananas remains a constant. Thank you. conventional apprehension methods having failed, authorities send out a motley collection of untrained, unlicensed individuals to do their work for them.
On his trawler, waving his hunting rifle, yelling at me to sail faster.
And boat ownership manifests itself in a variety of ways here in Port Clovis.
I just know she's close.
She's gone. Well, we showed her.
The hunt is over. And there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's. The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment.
Thank you.
There's nothing quite like dining surfside on tanned and toned beach bods. Spotting their prey.
Would Sapphire Bay like yesterday?
Time for us to put down another shark.
The battle is over, but the war goes on. Humans' attention spans are short. We've already forgotten about the shark and her many crimes, so thus ends the bounty. Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. And on International Turtle Day, too. hunter hones in on potential prey. Stealthy predator appears to be seeking food perpetually, stalking its prey daily.